Hey guys, today we're going to be making breakfast. So I think what I'm going to do is make some scrambled eggs. I'm going to add cheese, and I'm also going to put some really fun ingredients in that make it taste a little bit better. So let's get started. All right, so to make scrambled eggs, what ingredients do you think that we need? I'll give you 10 seconds to think about it. Think about what you want, what flavors you want, what are the main ingredients, what side dishes do you want with your breakfast. All right, so the ingredients that I'm going to be putting in today are eggs, cheese, arugula. And I'm going to be putting it on toast. And I'm going to add a side of hot sauce because I happen to love hot sauce. So you can do any variation of this that you would like, but this is what I'm going to do because that's my preference. All right, so to get started, we first need a pan. So I have my pan right here. And then we need the two main ingredients, which are eggs. So how many eggs? Think about how many eggs you want. I think I'm gonna have two eggs today, and I'm gonna go get them from my fridge. And you want to be really careful with these because obviously they're very fragile and they can crack, and we don't want to get yolk everywhere. That's gross. So we take out our ingredients, we make sure that we put everything out that we take back in the right spot. All right, so that's ingredient number one. So the second ingredient I'm going to add is Swiss cheese. Swiss cheese isn't the most healthy thing to add to your eggs, but of the cheeses, it happens to be low fat, so it's a more healthy choice than other cheeses like, say, mozzarella or cheddar. So I'm going to go grab that and then I'll show you what I take out. I'm only going to take out one piece of cheese because I want to be careful and have moderation. So, here's my piece of cheese. This is going to go in my eggs. So, like I said, I'm going to add some other ingredients in that I really like. You don't necessarily have to like them, but I really like to get my greens in because it's healthy to eat your vegetables and lettuce and arugula. I happen to have arugula, so I'm going to add that on top of the eggs. I'm going to go get that right now. And here's my arugula. Obviously, I'm not going to use this whole container because that would be way too much. I think I'm going to take about maybe one handful of arugula because that's a healthy serving. Go. All right, so my two last ingredients. I told you I really like hot sauce, so I'm going to get hot sauce out of my fridge to add on the finished product. And I'm also going to get two pieces of toast. And I'm gonna put the eggs on top of the toast. I'm gonna go get those right now. Here's the hot sauce. It's my absolute favorite. Here are the two pieces of bread. I don't have any other choice right now because of the circumstances, so I have cinnamon raisin bread, and that's what we're going to work with. It's really yummy. I'm going to turn it into toast, and it's going to go with whatever we make. So, in order to make eggs, we have to use the stove. I'm going to show you how to turn my stove on, and just follow along. So, I have my pan ready. Here are my knobs. I'm going to make sure that I get the flame up. So this has left front. And then my light. Put it towards the medium. And look, you could see the flame. But it's not on too high, so we're being careful. The next thing that we need is cooking spray, because we don't want the eggs to stick to the pan. So I'm going to show you how to apply cooking spray. We don't want to put on too much because then the eggs get greasy and it's really gross. So we just want to do a light spray. Make sure that it doesn't get stuck. Nothing like that. I'll show you. Just a light spray. I think that should be good. And now we're going to get started with cracking the eggs. So those are all of my ingredients. Like I said, we're going to start with the eggs, and we're going to be really gentle when we crack them because we don't want to get any of the eggshells in our breakfast because that doesn't taste good and it's also not edible. So I'm going to crack these eggs. I'm going to be really, really super careful, and then I'm going to put the eggshells right back onto this thickly padded paper towel, and that way we can throw it right in the garbage. We don't want to make a mess, we don't want to get on the counters. Because it's on paper towel, we can just go like this, wrap it up. And it's right in the garbage. So for this, we're going to leave these eggs maybe like this for another 20 seconds. And then I personally like to have yolk, so I'm just going to flip it over. I'll show you how to do that. Alright guys, so we want to make sure that it's solid enough to be flipped over before we do that. So I think this is good. Maybe I'll wait a few more seconds before I flip. Let's see how I'm testing it out, and I'm making sure that everything is ready. Alright, I think I'm going to flip now. Hopefully this goes well. All right. It went well. I'll show you. And I'm just going to leave that again for maybe another 30 seconds before I finish up. And I'll show you the finished product. So before I put this on top of my bread, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the cheese on top of the egg so that it gets a little bit melted. I'm going to show you how to do that. So here's the eggs. I cut them in half so that each one can go on a different piece of toast. And I'm going to split my cheese in half as well so that one piece of cheese can go on each end. Here's the cheese. I'm going to rip it in half. And then watch. And again, I'm probably going to leave that for maybe like 20 seconds. And then we'll put it on the bread. Add the arugula. Put a little hot sauce on top and should be done. Alright guys, so I think my cheese is melted to the point that I want it to be. I'll show you. And I'm going to use my spatula to move the eggs onto my bread. I'll show you. Perfect. And now, to be super careful, I'm going to put this in the sink because now I have to wash it. And I'm going to move this away from the front of the stove because we don't want to get burned. So, that's how that works. So, my last step is I'm going to add a little salt and pepper. You can if you'd like. Here's my salt. Actually looks like I'm out of pepper, so no pepper. I'm going to sprinkle a little bit of salt on top of my eggs. I'm going to put my arugula on. And then lastly, I'm going to add my hot sauce. So I really love hot sauce, so I put kind of a lot on. I'll show you. And that's the finished product. I'm gonna go sit down and eat my breakfast. I hope you guys really liked this, and I hope that you guys made some really great eggs.